Well, we don't have the wheel on it.
Okay.
But we have all the stuff in the box there.
Okay.
Spindle. Runs nice.
Yeah.
First I'll do up and down.
Okay.
Start the table. After I start the hydraulics.
Start the hydraulics first.
Or else it won't work.
There you go.
I got it step feeding right now. It's gonna feed after it gets to the end of the stroke. There.
When it goes back.
Then when it goes back, it's gonna feed. Then the other option we got, well, we got
just the speed on it.
Just the speed. Adjustment for how much step you want going in, and knowing you can stop it, and then I'll change it from step feed to just going in and out.
Okay. Okay. So that's just continuous.
That's variable also.
Okay.
And it's still feeding, going in and out. Or you can change it just to feed in, you know, one time and then do a cycle. Mm-hmm. Or out one time and do a cycle.
Okay.
Right now it's on variable.
Okay.
And here's the minimum.
Okay.
There. This is the maximum. And then we can change it to full.
Oh, you got just what you can do.
Residual release. And then if you want to go to release it, you just
turns off.
Turns it off.
Yep. Okay. Nice.
Cable's in good shape.
Yeah. Or 40 volts.
Yep.